Who shot that?
On my way!
Okay, let's start with. Alright, hold on. We are gonna try this parry out. There we go! Okay. Not bad. I can't carry when I'm crouched. Makes sense. Set trap. I guess someone would go to set the alarm and then I guess something terrible would happen.
Hey, hold on!
Don't.
I'll have you die!
That's fine. Ha!
Mine now!
Alright, come on. Let's try that parry one more time, shall we? Oh, no. Too early there. That's fine. Just cut that guy a little bit. Damn it, now I'm a little too over here with my. No. Damn it. Let's just cut through you. There we go. Oof. Let's see. Ooh, some blue thing over there.
Felipe's tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Dear Mothis, it is important that we keep our foothold in Siwa, or else they will have our heads. I love you with all my ka. However, no amount of offerings or prayer can replace the will of a warrior. Through battle, we speak to the gods. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay. That went alright. Not too terrible at all. It's... Again, I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet right now. It's just I'm trying to really get the feel for this and everything. Which is coming to me. Just
Bayek, how did it go?
I'll tell you.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Ooh, all right.
Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
All right, what we got here? Get the bow. Hey, that's a mean one. Or shield?
The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
I think we can go ahead and go with that.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Alright, well, let's go ahead. Let's see, we got an ability point. Let's see, there's the charge heavy attack, and what was this? Weapon bearer. Put up a second melee weapon. Okay. Air attack. Oh, okay. Air retriever. More XP there. Yeah, let me go ahead and go for this, I think. So we're doing a lot of that. Ooh, okay, automatic loot. Okay. Alright, what else do we have here? What's that? Okay. Wait. I want to go home. That's what I want to do. Let's go check out our house. Donkeys. And I guess that the day and night cycle is, like, you can believe it as a cycle. It's gotta be, right? Must be. Hello, house. Okay, just, yeah. Same key. I just, yep, there we go. Oh man. Serious cobwebs. Okay. That sucks that I'm breaking like my own shit, but. Oh, too well. Take that!
Papa! You found it! Can I have it back?
Did his kid get killed, or...? Kid was... Sickle sword. Huh. Okay. Let's check out our gear real quick. Let's see, do we have anything better here? Quality's better. Rate of fire's better. I mean, I guess. Why not? Kemu did Lost Blade. Defenses of Hot Mara held fast because of the courageous Haiksook's fighters, prolonging Kemu's reign. Okay, I'm probably not going to be reading too many of those. Just given. Just how I'm not. Very good, I'm going to be with the pronouncing. It's, with this. Technical and deadly. Sana Kopesh. The sword was used by Bayek's father to save a caravan lost in the desert. Alright, and can't have that other shield right now, right? Ooh, I can have a wooden shield. Or not. The Medjai. Okay, neat. That's one snapshot. Yeah, okay. It's a hideaway. Let's go check this shit out. Why not? I'm getting my ass kicked over there, so. Yeah, let's go get some training, maybe. I really do love that now. Just that no longer am I barred by some bullshit little. You know, whatever the hell. Nope. Looks like now you just climb anything. I really, really do love that. Kids. Hi.
Fenuku. It is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den.
What?
But the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Shh. shit. Hang on, kid. Torch and illuminate a dark place. I got you. Kind of looks like a fake wall. God damn! Let's see. Damn it. A. Minotep the Great. Pah. More like Minotep the Cheap. There's no way to get all the idols I know here. Wait, there's no way to get all the idols I know are here. Let's manage through one of the boss walls, but the scarabs are vicious. I'll come back later with something to kill all the bugs. Your damn tip is killing me. And then. The scarab's actually dangerous? This is just. Bit of a bitch. Okay. Alright, I'm needing that torch now. That is. God, I love that so much. Good God.
Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Was in there?
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
Oh, there he is. Hang on, boyo. Gotta figure a way. Don't you worry. Give me that. That. And what else we got here? Titi, son of Minotep, the Sovereign One, will stand beside us in the afterlife. You will be beloved of Amun, the god who maketh himself manifest, the Lord of Beauties. Isn't that god so lucky? Okay, alright, well, let's see if we can't figure out a way to get to the boy. No, can't just break that. Can I not? No. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Fuck your potteries. Potteries, pots. God damn, there's so much.
How did Chenzira get through here?
Some objects can be moved. Okay. Noted. Holy crap. You know what? I think I'm just gonna leave that up. If you'd like to read it, you know, I'll give you that second. What? Oh, let's see, he actually puts the torch. It's a lot of this little stuff that I'm really digging. Okay, just push it back. Oh. Sword? Okay. What's that? Get out of the way, stuff. There's no hyenas in there. That'd suck. Hey,
Chenzira,
kid.
Are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
Believe it.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It's not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with... I'm all gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are.
What do we have here?
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
That's it?
Maya, I want to tell you... Well,
one.
What is it, Chancellor?
It's my fault about Remo. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chancellor, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Okay, got a little more info about this. Now I'm gonna do that. I'm sick of their kid. Abilities, what we got? What can we do? Let's go ahead and get ourselves that. And what we have next? Just instant while in hover mode is sitting, you press X to mark a civilian emergency the path. Oh, that's cool.
Maria! Renuti Mahi!
Keep close.
So that in order to hide can make people discover new abilities. Okay. Careful, kid. Boyo, stay up there, please. Only for a moment. He's following me. No hyenas? Really? That was lucky.
Hyena! Chancellor, hide!
You're still here!
Drop the torch! Hold on there, boyo. Okay, lead.
It is safe now. Better get home.
Maya, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcher like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
This so far. I really like how it feels a lot more personal already. Like, already this feels like Bayek's actually a person who lives in this city. It's actually pretty cool. Okay, so we could get the charge, air attack, or we could have two melee weapons. Yeah, I like the charge, personally. That sounds pretty good. Let's see, Bowbearer. Eagle harass. Just trying to see you stun them. Okay. Let's see, are these? It's pretty cheap, actually. Okay, so let's see, we did that. So are each one of these actually a tomb? Or I wonder. Let's find out. Plus, kind of find out, you know, how fast the fast travel is here. Slowed and all that. And yeah, and I do understand the reasoning, of course, for them wanting to take more of a Breath of the Wild approach right now. I already... Oh, I'm just up here. Or... Oh, yeah. It's the same one. Just feels very, very different. I think. Yeah, it is. It is the same. That's someone's house. Okay, well, let's go look. Let's see. They're gone. Where's that one? That's level 5. I don't think we've really got any more here. Small oasis there. Perhaps we gotta go check out some of these sink points. Yeah, you're not right.